Here's my stock to watch for tomorrow. Bank of America, another company just announcing it is raising its dividend on the heels of the latest Fed stress test results. After this increase, the bank's quarterly payout will be 22 cents a share, and it's just one of several institutions announcing dividend increases. We've also heard from State Street and Truist so far.